just like you in so many ways. I've had my share of tears, had my share of rainy days. Yeah, there were ups and downs, and the seasons turned. But through it all, the greatest lesson that I have learned is to just let God be God on those little days. He'll be God there on the bigger days. Why do we wait until things go wrong, when we could have Him by our side all along? Let God be God in the best of times, and He'll be your God when you're going through the worst of times. If you need God to move in mighty ways, when you need God to be there on the bigger days, well, pray on the little days. It's more than a book sitting on a table. God can change your life. He's willing and He's able. Oh, but we keep Him small, and then we stay the same. But we could change the world by calling on His name. Let God be God on the little days. He'll be God on the bigger days. Why do we wait until things go wrong, when we could have Him by our side all along? Best of times, He'll be God through the worst of times, when you need God to move in mighty ways, when you need God to be there on the bigger days.